Alright, got a Zerg with a skin and some weird icon. His name's DeathDealer versus Creative. That's a creative name. I don't know what that weird thing is underneath the hatchery, but must be a skin. Expansion. Both scouting each other round time. See, they are both almost lined up. The overlords. Another overlord there. Pull already. I mean, it's kind of late, that's what I meant to say. But blue doesn't even, well, he's got one right here. I think they probably built them at the same time. I don't know why I'm being so crucial about them building a supply depot so late, but I need something to talk about, right? That's weird. That must be a skin. It looks like it makes this weird noise when it's built. Never heard that before. It's got two lings coming out. Some more lings there. Link speed upgrade. Excuse me. He's got the speed upgrade going too, and a queen. I don't know why he's running up there. Take his drones in. Blue's done a lot of damage. I keep forgetting this is only a 5 minute, you know, almost a 6 minute game, so. They must have just kept going lings. I would have gone banelings if I was red, but that's just me. Sunken is on fire. What the heck? That's crazy. Pay attention to mob. realized this is Red's spine crawler. I'm gonna stop calling them sunkens. Doesn't understand. I gotta see what Blue had. Three queens, evolution chamber, brooch worn,